do I knit? I knit because I'm kind of artsy and crafty. I always have been. I've done so many different things since probably 8 years old. Anyway, I discovered knitting about 40 some years ago with a friend, older friend, and she taught me how to knit, just basics, and I still kind of do just basics. And what's more basic than dishcloths, okay? I make them, I give them away, people want to buy them, and I sell them really, really cheap. Anyway, I'm going to show you some fun things that I do, just kind of mix and match stuff up and Mo, you're in my shot. I've got ears bigger than you. Okay, so let's get going. A regular scrubby and then a sparkly. Okay. And I have to pull this up. Two scrubbies, yeah. This is like this, and then this is the sparkly. I'm gonna use these, I think, or you can use these. So it depends on how tight you want it. Okay, so. You have to make a loop. I'm going to make a loop. Actually, I go in like this. Make one through. And then you cast on. You go like this. And then you go in between these two. And that's your second stitch. Okay. So kind of go in and out. I'm not gonna make this too wide because let's see. We should do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I'll do 12, 13. Okay. You have all these, you spread them out a little bit. It's down below. And then you have to go kind of the first time, the first row is like is the trickiest, okay? And you're knitting. Go in and then around. Back out. In. Around. Back out. In. Around. If you make sure that you get that one and that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. It's okay like that. It happens so people want to see what to do when it happens. Right? Mm-hmm. Okay, now I'll show up in this one.
That looks great. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This is what I do. Put it like this. And I start at the beginning and 30. In, around. In, around. not be as wide as this.
Pull the red string a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Do you need that?
Mm-mm. This is in the middle. I did some extra different stitching. Sometimes this gets too short. Okay.
It's done?
Yeah.
Okay, so these are all the I Love This Cotton brand. It's from Hobby Lobby. I don't know if you're, you know, available to get Hobby Lobby. Anyway, so these are the colors. These are all the stripes. These look the same, but they're different. These look kind of the same, but they're different. And these are fun to mix together. So these are the solids. Oh, they're striped. The solid. Like you can mix like this yellow with this, or, you know, anyway, it's just a mix and match thing. These are some scrubbies. Here's some needles. And then these are the fancy ones. Fancy to mix up. So this one is different. It's like half and half, so it's like half yarn and half scrubby, but the colors are really pretty. And these are all other ones that are a little bit stiffer that you can add, you know, together, these two of these together. All right, so you're gonna have enough stuff here to keep you busy for a while. You guys are gonna fight over the colors. I want that color. No, I want that color. These aren't finished. As you can tell, if you are a knitter, then you know that they're not finished right now. But they will be finished. I got Christmas things going on here and, you know, all different colors. And this is only probably about a fourth of what I've done during COVID, especially. So anyway, you sure you wanna learn how to knit?
Why? I'll tell you why. Let's get knitting.